For perfect dots, it is all about your paint. I love these nice rounded dots that when they dry, they don't dry flat. They still keep their shape. They don't wrinkle or have dimples. They don't have sharp peaks in them. In order to get dots like these, I find that using thicker paints and thinning it down with pouring medium gives you the perfect consistency.